Monaco podium. Special livery. There's always a little pressure when you have a special livery to deliver it and not kind of mess it up. It's always like a curse. But for us, it wasn't. I went on to score, I think, my third podium in F1, or second podium in F1, maybe. And I had to call my mum after. All mechanics are making fun of me.
Mummy!